bane of my existence.
There you are.
This'll be a breeze.
Good to know that Tomberry Chef Knife still one-shot you. Because balance.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Woohoo!
I'll get them off your back.
Like a man.
Time to go to work.
Have a look at this.
Take that.
Shit! 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 Hey, bud.
This is the one.
I hate them so much.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Feel the pain!
We are going to try Tom Berry. We're going to try him from here.
Are those cubes?
Should we check it out?
Okay. Let's try again. Because he's right here, so it's not nearly as far away. I don't even know if it was worth it. Okay. Do this one more time real quick. There you go, Wolf. Is that better? Oh. Well, hell.
We got company.
Let's make this entertaining.
Bitch, I can't confirm it is a awesome job. I just don't need to play. Just for a little bit. Oh good, that's where I need to go. So what's the other way? Oh, picture on these things.
Found some cubes.
Better not forget where it is.
Oh, I got a new one of these. Now, well, I don't remember where I was actually at. Oh, what's this? What did I just get? Huh. Why's that face, Blood?
To business.
That looks like where I need to go, so... Yeah, loot. Alright.
This is that tower we saw. Time to explore.
Here it comes.
Oh, damn.
I'm not dead yet.
Keep your head straight, Jack.
This one's got some teeth.
You're just getting warmed up.
Pretty sure that curse was like a doom. I'm assuming this is the way I need to go.
Ooh, secret passage.
Any help is welcome.
Nice. Let's go possibly find a boss. Strategy going into there or something. It's crazy. Guess the elevator's coming down. Okay. It just takes a little while to actually get somewhere.
Jack's power is no joke. You think he might be the one?
We need to make sure.
Why not throw him at a badass monster?
And I'd settle it quick.
I mean, I am a badass, so... Might take me a couple of tries.
Found a spot to rest.
But I am a badass.
I'll check it out.
Alright, let's... ready as we're going to be.
There's no one here.
Did Bicke lie to us?
A damn horse.
Now we fight on my level.
Round two. Alright, the Black Knight is a dangerous foe who will attack in tandem with his mount, stay on your toes, with his lightning speed will allow it to quickly cover ground to attack distant opponents. The mount in particular has many unblockable attacks, so be sure to evade first, attack second. The Black Knight rapid lance attacks are deadly, especially when your break gauge is low. Keep your distance when in the danger zone, or switch battle sets to keep your break gauge high. Using wind magic to attack the Black Knight summons phantoms is an effective tactic. Command abilities are also quite helpful for quickly clearing the field of these troublesome foes. Okay. Round two.
Stay on your toes!
out of potions.
Hey, be safe, guys. Running low?
No room for mistakes.
He's good.
Better than good. Only Jack can fight like that.
Glad to see he's back. Took long enough.
What?
Bravo, Jack. And a round of applause for Jed Ash. And Neon, of course.
You know who we are?
I'm a dark elf, you see. And we dark elves...
Just tell us about the crystals. That's all I want to know.
Good, good. Those who are to forge the future mustn't be concerned with trivialities.
Just like, then I don't care about the stories. I want my mission. Damn it.
My castle is here. Make your way through this forest until you reach a tower. At its zenith, you will find the wind crystal. The journey will be perilous. But I suspect that doesn't come as a surprise. Any questions?
Just one. Is it true you made a deal with Chaos?
No, but you will. Chaos, darkness given form, given purpose. By its hand were the crystals extinguished, and only by its hand can they be restored. Of course, a deal with a monster commands a high price. Your very lives may be required as tender. Is that funny?
I just forgot what it's like to hear some good news for once.
I don't know why it goes out of sync and it annoys me. Mm.
Safe travels, Jack.
Wow, it is very out of sync. Safe travels. Get the fuck out of my castle. Atwood has unlocked your companion's memories. Ash can now select the monk job, Jed the thief job, and Neon the red mage job. As you proceed through the game missions, your allies will unlock new jobs that they can use. You can select which job you want your allies to use in the battle setting screen. Okay, how's it? Did I get another new freaking tutorial? settings. Let's go Red Mage. As you know, Red Mage, best mage. Apparently, that's a story thing. That's something that just unlocks during the story to get Red Mage. But that's what it just said, that, you know, she can be Red Mage, he can be Thief, he can be Monk, so. Oh, okay, it increases that. Gotcha, okay. That makes sense now. Got a job point, but I can't really do anything with it right now. I think this is actually going to be it for me tonight, because I know supper's going to be ready, and these things take about an hour to run, so I don't think I'm going to have time to actually run another one. So I know it's kind of a shorter stream tonight. I just kind of got through it a lot faster than I thought I would. And I don't have a side mission, so. So yeah, so thank you everyone for joining. This game's a lot of fun. I mean, I've been going for like almost an hour and a half, but I know like I will be like a quarter of the way through this. By the time I'm like, okay, supper's ready, I need to get off now, and I don't like leaving it just in that halfway spot. So. Yeah, still really, really enjoying this game. I think Vish is going to try to play with me so we can get some two-player action in this and just destroy everything, which will be very exciting. So, thank you, everyone. I know tomorrow we will not be having a stream. We have some things to discuss. So, no stream tomorrow. Blood, if you're still here, what are you playing? Yeah, well, that's right. Gamma streaming tomorrow. I remember reading that, like, when I got home, Vish, and then I started playing, and nothing else mattered anymore. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I know we had a whole conversation about that, and it just... So, y'all have a good night. And, hey, got through Monday, guys. Take care. Good night.